Okay, well, that was a good game. I didn't see that game so good, and I was surprised. So Toronto will play Boston tonight. So I have two games in a row, one against Vegas Golden Knights. They win in overtime tonight's game. They win against Minnesota 3-2. No, 4-3. I want to do it too. Oh yeah, it was 3-2. But tonight's game will be against there was no goal at the beginning of first period. It was 0-0 for the last time until Boston and two. So the Toronto will I think Boston to the goal. Toronto is back. And then on the 30 seconds later. And then in the second period, we had no goals. And then in the third period, Boston will have goals. Yeah, well, it was 3-2, it was going back and forth to power plays, there were a lot of penalties, and I try to remember all of them, but, I know Wagner, he interfered with the play, and I can understand that. But the only thing I cannot understand, we're playing against his sixth card, and the referee called, Hookin. That's a bad call right there. That's a very bad call. And so he arguing that is a bad call for us. But because I look at the replay, he got the sick card, and that's hooking. I don't see him. So I think I will tell you what's the wire. And then close to the end of the period, I thought Toronto will not win this game. The Bruins actually tackle. They hold the puck in that zone for a little bit. And then Garner passes to Leon is passing to Miss Martin, and Miss Martin slapped it, and Draymond Green tying the game up. And I said, yes, that way, bro. I think this game will help Miss Martin to die les roses. En mettant de la rose et tu gagnes. Yeah. But it will be a good game. Their time works so hard for this win. And they do a lot of players have stepped up during the game. But Patrick Meyer is a pass and set up guy. So we're helping turn away into overtime, right? Well, I thought Boston will go goal, but there was a little bump for Boston, but Patrick Meyer shot her, and then Miss Meyer got the puck, and then Miss Meyer went to run out. Pass to Neon. Then Neon passed to Alba. He shot to pass to Neon, and they got goals. And that was a good game for Tom. So they will play against Boston tomorrow. Boston will. So Tom will play Boston for tomorrow, and then I think Matthew will play till Thursday, but the Memories after the game tomorrow, they will play till Thursday. I think they will get him one day or one game off. And then he will play on Thursday because they have 5 days off. And yeah, and then 4 days off. I think that's what happened. I don't know if he will play or not. I think Michael will be behind the goal tomorrow because, so that's going to be my video. For the tournament boost, to me, it was a good game for Tron. I thought they were going to lose after the power goal. But Tron came back, they win. So that's going to be it for today, guys. And, no Wildberg game tomorrow. Wildberg will play until Sunday. The Wildberg won't play tomorrow. They're playing on Sunday at 3 o'clock. Wildberg won't play tomorrow. Tom won't play tomorrow for the Memories. And then they will play until Thursday. So that will be it for me. And I will see you guys tomorrow at night. It will be a hungry night in Canada tomorrow. It'll be Saturday. So if you want to watch more videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like this video. If you enjoy it, comment down below what you think about the game. And I'll see you guys tomorrow night. Have a good day. See you guys then.